he's on metal now. Okay, I thought he was just some hip hop, fucking EDM, screamo guy. What?